you gonna finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested.
Tacky and exciting. I'm in.
Oh, no, it was.
Against the minions of the gods, that was never the intent. This capacity has never been used or even tried before.
And why would that
time
stop guys that don't know anything?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first. Get moving! This residue is animating!
Morgan, help us! J-Pop is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something is coming.
Nettle some little yarpers!
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Ow! You bitch.
Hey! More trouble! Multiple Class 5 FRBs! Inbound!
Ray, prepare the Muon trap.
Switching on the Muon trap?
Oh yeah. Favorite song. Switched on the Muon.
Alright, well, hey, this time it's probably close enough.
Oh yeah, I'm light through the super slab.
Oh, all the ghosts you capture with slabber. You can relinquish your handheld.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
Something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Class 6, kinetic animators. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slam them,
dude!
That was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Neutrona mod, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow. Like Christmas game early.
Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I'll get before.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from me about getting too many members?
Well, I did. Right?
We modeled my expanded rapid cycle multiple host absorber. It's faster and larger than reported.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially. But our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date. So it would be wise to anticipate some error.
You know, for a big guy, we feel like a stick. We should tie a pellet.
I mean, don't need to really run. Of course, they would run. That doesn't make them go faster.
Hindenburg, the opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's cracking. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. You should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. It's very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
If this is a good time, I'll keep going.
Looks like an opera singer.
Cocksucker, get in there!
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser? You can take out one plump girl. Like a personality, you guys.
I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle.
Where's the Gargoyle at?
Grab him and slam him, noob.
Come on, stop spiraling.
My favorite part of this job.
That should be the last one. That's Steve Puffs right there.
Service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Imagine if I got a good first split.
Sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building. Stay puffed is so interesting. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stop you in a jelly. Soften him up with your boson.
Nice boson.
That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants s'more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know. Here he comes. Make some maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can.
One. Two.
Bankman, are you getting caught?
Three.
Getting
four. Five. Six. Okay, let's see if this thing get first cycle this. One. Two. 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. Okay, the architect room and then the stairwell.
I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, I missed them. Uh-oh. No sudden movements. Okay, sure got quiet all of a sudden.
They are there. Feels like it changes every fucking time.
Typical sugar high. Good shooting. Nice shining proton pack time.
Okay, a little inky there.
Come in, please. Pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting.
I just need Peter not to get stuck in the fucking stairwell, and I think I'll be okay-ish. It'll be close again, but...
Check it out, kid. What a view.
Don't have time for this. Come on.
I love it.
I hope you didn't get stuck in that little hinky dinky.
Nothing to worry about, folks.
Hinky dinky? Come on, Peter. Peter, come on. Stop shredding.
It's okay.
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. The little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of ghosts?
Yeah.
I should just stay out of the way until... Oh, God, I'm looking strapped.
Would you
just
like
stay in the corner.
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that. Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to. I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has
ready.
Dog ears, Ray.
I'm ready. Go.
We go up then.
And we're gonna hit every single one, aren't we?
Well, help me.
Come on, Pete. State Puff. Alright, we are at a good pace now. I think. Well, can we just transition over now? Okay, we're at a good pace. Which one are a little faster?
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallows? Probably 60.
Come on. Go faster. Okay. Can't be close, but
scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2. Those are the Gozerian Zero. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Right, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft.
Come on.
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
I hate this wait.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
Come on! Yeah!